No, man. Just look at it and tell me if it looks infected.
How the hell should I know if it looks infected?
I don't know. Just look at it.
It looks fine.
That's it, man. I'm done. She's moving out. Her and her little sack of disease.
And by sack of disease, you mean your 2-year-old nephew?
He bit me.
You're such a bitch.
Okay, you don't even know, man. This thing keeps me up all night with its crying, and I haven't had a moment to myself in weeks, and I have no money.
Which is why we're doing this today.
After today, if we actually pursue this as a career, it doesn't exactly have benefits.
What are you talking about? It has money.
No. I mean like dental.
Dental?
Well, I don't exactly need it, but it's something I like to have, you know?
Oh yes, and I'm sure your life-affirming career as a Walmart greeter had tons of benefits.
Shut up.
Do you even know how much we're getting paid today?
I don't know. And neither do you.
In theory, how much are we getting paid today?
A lot.
A lot. So is that not, in and of itself, a benefit?
I guess.
Exactly. Now let's go. It's time.
All right.
What is that?
It's a wrench.
Just put your mask on. Let's go. Oh, I'll get my mask. Stay calm, this is a robbery!
Where's the money?
In the vault.
Where's the vault?
Over... Is that a wrench?
Yeah.
Everybody stay calm! This is a robbery!
Any of you move, it's gonna be really unpleasant!
Alright, now we... Alright. Who the hell are you?
We were just in the middle of something, actually.
Yeah, maybe we should just go.
Stop it. You're doing that thing again.
What thing?
You're talking! See, can you guys just get on the ground and let the adults do the work here?
Look, can one of you please just...
SHUT UP!
Okay, you seem like a reasonable kind of person, and you can clearly see that we were here first, and it gives us sort of a right, you know?
What's up with your hand?
Oh, my nephew bit me.
Have you gotten that checked out? It looks infected.
No, I haven't.
This is not the time.
Calm down, this guy could have a serious medical condition.
You think it could be serious?
SHUT UP!
Hey, do you want to go grab a donut and give me that doctor's number?
Yeah, there's a place around the corner that we could go to.
Tony, this is seriously not happening right now.
Look, Frank, I gotta tell you, a donut sounds a lot better than a bank vault right now.
Screw this.
What? But you just can't! This isn't the...
Son of a bitch!
Seriously?
My bills are all due, and the babies need shoes, but I'm busted. Cotton is down to a quarter a pound, and I'm busted. I got a cow that went dry, and a hen that won't lay. A big stack of bills that get bigger each day. The county will haul my belongings away. I'm busted. I went to my brother to ask for a loan.